Let's make the central standard swizzle. We've got some aged rum using Eldorado 8. We've got falernum, homemade, and lemon juice. That's right, not lime. Throw in a bunch of mint, crushed ice, and then you're gonna grab your swizzle stick, give it a good swizzle, top off with ice, garnish up, and we're gonna finish it with some bitters. It's minty, it's refreshing, but quite tart since there's no syrup. Cheers.